At the recent European Council, the heads of state laid the foundations of a very important agreement. Today, we will try to build on them. We will work together in order to put aside our differences. The European Union is sending now a clear message of unity and determination in the face of high energy prices. We must respond to the urgent need to guarantee the security and the stability of the European citizens. We are satisfied that the final agreement includes two points, two aspects of the Greek proposals. Thank you.